15 October. Today we are celebrating the birth anniversary of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. His full name is Abul Pakir Jainulabadin Abdul Kalam. He was born on October 15, 1931 at Rameswaram in Tamil Nadu. He was the 11th President of India. In 2010, the United Nations declared his birthday to be celebrated as World Students' Day. He is known as a missile man of India for his work on the development of ballistic missile and launch vehicle technology. He also played technical and political role in India's Pokhran II nuclear test in 1998. Dr. Kalam's favorite job was teaching, and that is how he wanted the world to remember him. He passed away on July 27, 2015 while delivering a lecture to the students of IIM Shillong. He was also awarded with many awards: Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan, Bharat Ratan, Veer Savarkar Award, Ramanujan Award. The theme of the World Students' Day 2020 is Learning for People, Planet, Prosperity and Peace. Let us know the important quotes by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. All of us do not have equal talent, but all of us have an equal opportunity to develop our talents. Dream is not what you see in sleep. Dream is a thing which does not let you sleep. You cannot change your future, but you can change your habits, and surely your habits will change your future. Winners are not those who never fail, but those who never quit. The best brains of the nation may be found on the last benches of the classroom.